Let's see how many questions you answer correct in CorelDRAW.